fire. For it to the middle of the floor, we need the awards in the middle.
Yep. Seven guys for a while.
Yeah,
you can't eliminate an odd number.
Yes. Right.
Wow.
Yeah. Heat number one, elite men. 500 meter. Three seniors qualified to the final. Three advance to the final. This is the 500 meter elite division. Heat number one. Comes from BFW from Dallas, the second spot, has a surge, Jimmy Lee. They set the pace, this is 500 meters, coming around. 300 meters to go. Three advance to the final, it's Michael Weir, Lee Lee. Arkansas, Sunny in your third spot. They set the pace. Out front, we can qualify, Missouri in fourth and fifth. Up front, Michael Rear, Nicky Lee, Sonny, your top three. Looks like they're going to easily advance to the 500 meter final. In 500 meter, three advance to the final.
Yeah.
Second spot. Lap time, 9 flat. Out front, Corey Lee sets the pace. Here comes Joey Gonzalez. He moves up the stage. He's up to home racing. Out of Waco, Texas. Corey Lee leads away. Lap time, 8.7. Out front.
Throw it!
Three qualified. Shannon Lawrence on the hot seat.
Throw it!
8.7, 2-1.
Throw it!
Corey Lee is on the top pace. They come away. Shannon Lawrence in the hot seat. Here comes Shannon Lawrence. What a pass! What a moment! Shannon Lawrence qualifies in the first spot. Corey Lee, Joey Gonzalez.
I told you this was going
to
be a
problem. And Shannon Lawrence. You're not advancing to this. This is the final.
I tried, man.
I saw you good. Didn't do bad.
I know I jacked somebody.
Alright, told you. That's what I do, man. Funny being mean.
I think it was that. No. I think it was you. I'm sorry.
Master women to back.
Go, Bill! I had to skate in the film.
Yeah.
Is it real?
There's two
of the
troopers skating
with
the younger.
Alright, here we go. Way better than
Master Man.
Yeah.
Two divisions, one group, place that separately. This is the 500 meter final. Let's go.
Go, Hadley. You got this, Hadley. Go, Bill.
Go, buddy.
He's actually right.
Yeah.
Off the run, good start. Here we go. Out front, that's Kirk from Crystal Palace. He leads away. San Luis is second.
Where's
up? 6.6 and third. Bill from Team United sits in the fourth spot. Lap time, 9.8 seconds. This is our final. Kirk from Mitchell Palace leads the way to Arkansas. Here comes St. Louis on his heels. Closes out flat, fast, 9.4 seconds.
Calm down.
They're coming around with 200 meters. 200 meters. We've got a race out front. 9.6 seconds. Kirk Mitchell Palace leads the way. St. Louis sets him up. He's on his heels. We're going to be for the finish. Kirk, one lap to go. 10.0 seconds on the timeline. Tries to hold him off. Here comes St. Louis. Throws a pass. Put it up on his lap. He goes down. Here comes Skateboard. Second. St. Louis. Skateboard. Crystal Palace. Good meeting.
Good job,
now. Start heading towards the back of the rink.
I shouldn't even be out here.
No, not with that. This group. You should be running with this group. You know what I mean?
He needs to work out a little first.
Well, this group's...
He's doing more coaching than working out. Yeah. Which we all appreciate. I keep telling him, standing on the sideline, he's not getting crazy. I should be doing the laps while you were...
Good job, Steve.
I'll start talking to you.
My leg is...
This is your veteran man.
Did I make it running clean?
Wow, jump!
Yeah, you did.
Not sure who it is, but we saw a jump. Better than men. Ain't it to get started. 500 laps.
I get so nervous.
500 meters.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, 500 meters. They're anxious. A start is important in the 5-lap final. You want to be out front, not get some of that.
Yeah, it's scary, doesn't it? Oh, man.
And they're off. Please start. Out front, John Esselin. Sets the way. Puts the word down the straightaway. Esselin, out front, Jet City. He's out front. Here comes St. Louis. It's a battle of the same state. Different cities, Missouri, Jet City leads the way. Here comes St. Louis. In your top three, Esselin. Lap time, 9.8 seconds out front. St. Louis tries to pass. He doesn't get around. Esselin leads the way. Fourth spot, Tulsa Surge. We'll have one left to go. Give him a big hand. Cheer him on, guys. John Esselin is out front. Can he hold him off? Here comes St. Louis now today. Esselin, all the way to the finish line. Get it. St. Louis. St. Louis.
I remember using people. And he had all his stock. He sold all the stock to the companies in a sports market. And I went up and got an 8.5 and a 9 inch pole. Those are the last two sizes.
It doesn't look as good. I just
don't know if I can show up
for
people.
No, big time. Big time. 20 lapper.
He wanted that 20,
though. Pardon you.
He just cost himself a lot of
work. So guys are anxious to get the 20 lapper started. Usually you see jumps in the sprints, not in the distance.
I don't know what he's saying to
the green. Yep.
We do want to
do all the way against the wall. Oh, we'll be all right. Really?
Yeah.
He's all right.
First jump. Cross you a 3-meter disadvantage.
I just turned 46, and he didn't hit right there, about.
3-foot disadvantage.
That's going to get through a couple times in spring field.
I'm jump in the
corner. That should be a really good thing for you to be smarter.
And they're off.
With the front three, are just going to take off.
This is team number one, the elite man. 20 laps.
Come on, Matt.
Advance to the final.
Oh, Margaret.
19 laps to go. We see Jockey in position in the back. These guys are trying to settle in. While your top three sit patiently, waiting for something to happen, Eugene in a hurry to move up front. He sits, that's your veteran, Eugene Spear, from Team United. You pass. Wow. This guy's racing the young guys. Eugene out front. Come out at 60 laps to go. Wow, what do you sense?
That's what Chad Hendrick
will see you later.
Yeah, there you go.
Out front now. He sets the pace. Tries to get out of the pack. Stays out of trouble. Maybe he falls in. Jeff City now sits, or St. Louis sits in third. Rainer sets the pace out front. 8.7 seconds. Wyoming, sorry, in third.
He just moved over.
Rainer leading out front. They secure their positions for now. They'll come around with 12 laps to go, 12 meters. Wyoming sits in third. Three advances the final. Josh Carroll, he's from Arkansas, he's from Team United. He sits in fourth. 10.4 out front, pace is slowed down. Legs are getting more tired. You want to see a lot of passes going on. We're going to keep this back up now. We're top two. Nicky Lee, Michael Rainer out front. Wyoming sits in third.
Nicky Lee is like
8.9 seconds out front. That's pretty salty for a 20 lap race. Rainer still out front. Three advances of five. 8.9 seconds again. Wyoming hangs on to third. Josh Carroll on his back wheel. They'll be racing for the third stop. 10.1. Pace slows down. They're halfway through. As they'll come around, 600 meters remaining. Michael Rainer, former junior world team member. He's on Dallas. He sets the pace. Nicky Lee. Last year's Grand Classic bronze medal winner at the Utah National Championships. He sits in second. He's in pulse surge. Josh Carroll now moves up to third. He's in a qualifying position. Wyoming on his back wheel. They'll race for third place to see who makes it to the final. Rainer, Lee, Carroll, Wyoming. And in fact, St. Louis now catches up to the pack. We might have a race in third place. Wyoming moves up now.
That's the problem with playing out there.
Michael Rainer still out front. Look around. 200 meters. Lap time.
Yeah, he took off.
9.8.
What is he at?
They're just going to take it easy. You want to make sure you secure your position. You don't want to send passes towards the end. Make sure that you don't get disqualified. Rainer, he's your first senior to advance to the final. Nicky Lee, Dawson Surge, second, and Wyoming. Those are your top three. And they'll advance to the final for the 2,000 meter.
Oh, that's what it was. It's up that upside down there. That's what it was.
We've got St. Louis, Team United, Waco, and Tulsa.
Good job.
That was stupid.
Why was it stupid?
Let myself get punched back.
Yeah, you got free cage. You didn't step back in. Steve, is that one yours right there?
Sure. I'll pull my way along. Right?
Senior men to back wall. Senior women back wall. Junior men back wall. He number two, isn't he? Actually, great veteran man, and that's when I get ready.
What do you say?
Two old men.
And they're off. That's Joey Gonzalez. He's from Baylor, Texas. He saves a whole pussy.
Stay with him.
He's smart, Ashley.
He lives in Louisiana. He saves a Tulsa Surge. St. Louis, Citizen Third. Those are your top three. Paul Sherwin, a great veteran, athletic strength with the elite men. Those are your top four. Joey Gonzalez sets the pace out front, 9.6 seconds on PowerSlide.com timeline. No major breakaways. Not a lot of passing. Paul Sherman brings up 4th, 5th, and 6th with him. Sherman now goes out front. Woo! Joey Gonzalez, deep pass. 10.3 on the timeline.
Oh, Paul. Hold on, dance
moves. Corey Lee. St. Louis. Team United sits patiently in the back. You want to save energy. You want to advance to the final. Sherwin now goes out front.
Don't stand in front of the camera, guys.
Sherwin sets a pace. Gonzalez back up front. Cole Grayson, he's in the black and yellow. 10.4. Sherwin now back up front.
Come on, Ash.
They'll come around. 1,200 meters remaining. 3 advance to the final. You have a pack of 6. 3 advance. 3 qualify. Team United in the back. Makes a pass to 4. Doesn't quite make it. Gonzalez still leads away. And the qualification for riding out. Paul Sherwin now makes a bigger purchase. He goes up front. Gonzalez back up front. Picks up the pace. He'll come around, 900 meters to go. Gonzalez gets himself out of the back. He comes around the timeline, 9.5 seconds.
Get ready.
Gonzalez, whole racing, way out front. 9.4, he leads 2nd, 3rd, 4th, and 5th to vie for the 2nd and 3rd qualifying positions.
One. Step in.
There
you go.
Sherwin leads the pack. Corey Lee now moves up to 2nd.
There you go. There you go.
He moves away from the pack. Secures his spot. Now the show race to 3rd place. Gonzalez from Waco, Texas. He leads away. Corey Lee moves out of the pack. He's in 2nd. In 3rd place, we got St. Louis, Team United.
Come on.
And Boston Surge in 3rd, 4th, and 5th. Gonzalez comes around with 300 meters left in the race. St. Louis in 3rd. Shane Lawrence sits in 4th. Boston and Boston Surge sits in 5th. As if he wins the 3rd place, Sherman now goes up to 4th. Shane Lawrence breaks out the pack. He's in 3rd from around. Ballard, Gonzalez taking it easy, cruise control, out front, Corey Lee, 2nd, Shannon Lawrence, now in 3rd, he's in the hot seat, here comes St. Louis, he pulls up fast, Shannon Lawrence secures his 3rd spot, those are your top 3, Waco,
waited too long,
Tulsa,
he would have had him too, he's stronger,
and last, we ain't go better than that against the master man. I jump. Somebody's excited to get this race underway. It was not number 915. Crystal Palace sets the pace out front. St. Louis sits in the 7th for the back. And in 3rd place, that's Bill. From Team United, St. Port in 4th. Those are your top 4. As they come around, the PowerSide.com timeline, 10.4 seconds.